A celebration of winter. Now at Lane Crawford.